क्योरिंग ऑफ मीट. सो वॉट एक्चुअली क्योरिंग इज, इट इज अ जनरल टर्म विच इज रेफर्ड टू एनी प्रोसेस विच हेल्प्स इन प्रिजर्विंग मीट. इट कैन बी सॉल्टिंग, ब्राइनिंग, एजिंग, ड्राइंग और कैनिंग. सो द बेसिक गोल ऑफ ऑल ऑफ दीज प्रोसेस इट इज टू स्लो डाउन स्पॉयलेज एंड प्रिवेंट द ग्रोथ ऑफ माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म. Salt, it is the key ingredient which is used in almost all curing process and it helps in drawing moisture out of the meat. And lesser will be the moisture, longer will be the shelf life of our meat. Addition of salt, sugar and nitrate or nitrite for the purpose of preservation, flavor and color. These are the ingredients which are used for the purpose of preservation along with flavor development and color enhancement. Today curing it is performed more for a flavor development rather than for preservation purpose. Functions of curing. Curing has multiple functions such as development of unique properties. It helps in developing unique properties of meat. Shelf life of meat is also extended. Resistance to rapid deterioration and helps in controlling microbial growth of meat. Curing ingredients: salt, sugar, water, nitrate or nitrite, and alkaline phosphate. These are some of the curing ingredients which we use in curing. Salt, it is used for flavor development and it has antimicrobial property. It helps in enhancement of cure transport through meat. Sugar is also used for flavor enhancement. And it counteract with harshness of the salt. Energy for bacteria that changes NO3 nitrate to NO2 nitrogen dioxide. Sugar, it also helps in lowering the acidity of the cure. And sugar can be added in the form of either sucrose, that is table sugar or brown sugar, or dextrose, refined corn sugar and corn syrup solids. Nitrite or nitrate, they usually come in the form of potassium or sodium nitrates or nitrites, and they help in retarding rancidity and they also cure pink color. Nitrate or nitrites, they can be carcinogenic. So FSIS, Food Safety and Inspection Service, they have allowed use of nitrate only in dry cured meat or dry sausages, and they have also kept some limitation on the use of nitrite or nitrate and residual nitrite. They must not exceed 40 ppm parts per million. Water, it is also a curing ingredient when doing cover pickle curing of injection curing, and use of water, it reduces the cost of product, and product with more water, they are usually cheaper. Application of cure ingredients. Dry curing, it is one of the oldest way of curing meat. And curing ingredients, they are rubbed on the surface of the meat to be cured. Salt and sugar, they are simply rubbed on the surface of meat and it is our dry curing. Stitch pumping, it is a long needle with multiple holes around the shaft is used. Needle, it is inserted into the meat and curing solution. In water, it is pumped into the product. Then artery injection, it is a large needle with only one hole in it. It is inserted into the brachial or femoral artery and cure solution is injected into the arterial system. Needle injection, it is a machine with multiple needles that inject automatically meat cuts with the curing solution. The most common way by which meat is cured, it is needle injection. Curing. So there are three ways by which meat is cured. First one is dry curing. It is salting with curing mixture. Then we have wet curing, spray pumping, stitch pumping, immersion cooking, curing. These are some of the methods of wet curing. And last we have combination. So it is a method which involves combination of both dry and wet curing. It is often used to cure hams, and the method, it shortens the curing time and it reduces the risk of spoilage. Because the process, it takes place inside as well as outside of the ham, and meat is left to cure in a fridge and it needs to be cooked thereafter. And dry plus immersion, as well spray plus immersion, these are two methods which are included in combination curing. Types of cured products: hot smoked bacon, cold smoked bacon, हॉट स्मोक्ड सैल्मन, कोल्ड स्मोक्ड सैल्मन, टेसो हैम, क्यूलेटलो, सलामी, कंट्री हैम, दीज आर सम ऑफ द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ क्योर्ड प्रोडक्ट्स. इन द बैकग्राउंड यू कैन सी मीट, इट इज़ अ क्योर्ड मीट. सो दिस वॉज ऑल अबाउट क्योरिंग ऑफ मीट.